When they blow glass, they have to focus on the aerodynamics of that glass to make sure it actually does what it needs to do. Do masked people train with bongs to study aerodynamics? I could imagine maybe one or two use them just to get an idea, maybe.